Hi everyone, it's Mitisha from Twinkl. In this video, we are going to be looking at an amazing resource focusing on diversity in STEM. This Key Stage 2 Diversity in STEM PowerPoint contains information about 8 important men and women who have all contributed to STEM.
What is STEM? STEM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering and Mathematics. STEM is important because it plays a key role in the development of communities and countries. What is diversity? Diversity refers to the practice of including or involving people from a range of different social and racial backgrounds and different genders.
This PowerPoint contains all the information that you need about these 8 amazing people who have contributed to STEM. You can use this presentation to introduce children into diversity, STEM, or even to inspire children.
Why not ask your children to choose the person that they found the most inspirational? They can research some more about them and create a fact file based on their life and their achievements. You can also check out further resources on this topic on the Twinkl website, like our Influential Scientists display posters. This could be a great addition into your lessons. If you would like to teach your children more about women in STEM, why not have a look at our Key Stage 2 Women in STEM PowerPoint? The presentation can be used to help your children learn more about STEM and the women who are leaders in their STEM field. If you are using these STEM resources during British Science Week, make sure you check out our Key Stage 2 British Science Week Scientists and Inventors, Smashing Stereotypes in Science lesson pack. Our resource pack contains everything you need to deliver an engaging and informative Key Stage 2 lesson, challenging the stereotypes associated with scientists. Another fabulous activity that you can use alongside these STEM resources is our People of STEM A to Z investigation. You can use this to inspire your students with a research project based on the people in STEM. Your students will need to find a person whose names start with each letter and who has made an impact in STEM. If you are teaching Upper Key Stage 2, why not check out our PSHE and Citizenship Diversity Matters lesson pack? This particular lesson focuses on children being kind and supportive members of their community by embracing diversity. It contains photo cards, a community mind map worksheet, and an acrostic poem worksheet.
I hope that this video is helpful in teaching your children all about diversity in STEM. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.